I was a baby bird, spreading my wings because you promised to catch me. The first time I was a blank slate, eager for your words to fill my pages, I handed you the pen. The first time I was a moth drawn to your light, toxic flames. The first time I was a cup of tea that lost its warmth when you forgot about me, stepped to the side when I decided to jump, switched the ink out and dipped the pen in poison, coiled my heartstrings around your fingers, and used to tie them up a bouquet of flowery lies for the next girl. Tell me, did she enjoy those pieces of me? The second time, you rattled my rib cage, fashioning your fingers into keys, trial and error, which one will release the bird. The second time, I showed you the stains you left on my pages and you handed me bleach. The second time, I was a butterfly emerging from a cocoon of self-loathing, startled by your fire. The second time, I was a cup of coffee, dark roast, no sugar, too strong for you. I have reclaimed this temple, the city within my bones, the cage buried in my chest that your fingers will never unlock. My mockingbird has learned to sing, and her song taunts the snake resting between your cheeks. I've chewed up your empty promises and blown bubbles with your arrogance. My confidence tastes like cherry lollipops and smoke. I hope you choke on my flavor.